board.
Thank you.
Dad! Dad, let's go. Let me take it. Oh.
There's nothing?
Party time now.
Eating cleansy.
There's something, man. Which means that they had to rely on the current to carry them downstream. Since they could not go against the current, they could never return back upstream. Their trip was always one way. By taking that flatboat and adding a paddle wheel to the rear, the steam-powered engine is joining us on the Swanee. We hope you have a pleasant day here at Greenville Village.
I can see the ground.
Yeah.
I can see the ground.
Can I take movies now?
Can I take movies?
Dad?
Huh?
Can I take movies?
Yeah.
It's
me, Beatles.
Well said, it's funny.
Somehow, where's the girl?
Yeah, they're not doing it.
In the back. Keep it along the, towards the bottom.
Get
on
my eye. Get on my eye.
Okay, Kim.
Ryan, right away. I can't lift. You gotta lean on one and lift it up in your hand.
Put your arms down a little bit. Let me see your hand. There you go.
Take one and put this hand.
Okay.
You're gonna lean on your left foot and lift this one up. That's it. Now lift the other one. That away. That's the way. Lift the other one. Lift it.
Shipped from New York City to Gilbert, Michigan, and then for all the way over here. Now, Owen and Hector never figured out what to do.
Missed it? That's right, I'll be back next hour.
You got it.
No. That was it, guys.
What was it?
What was it?
Can I have a lick of your rat candy?
That was worth the wait.
Hi.
You like
can
that?
Can we walk this way?
Sure. Thank you.
Yeah, can I hold my dollar?
Okay. Hey, Adam. How are you?
No, one. You go by yourself?
A little movie here. Hey, Mark.
How
you doing?
Hi.
Take a movie of your family room. So, did you have a good time with the Hickey invasion here?
Yep.
Isn't that great?
Uh-huh.
Lots of fun. Good week. Maddie, how are you doing?
Okay.
Do you have a good time?
Yep.
Great. Think you want us to come back someday?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What do you think, Beth?
Fun.
Fun time?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a great place?
Yeah.
Father's birthplace, right?
Where were you born, Dave? Actually, in Detroit?
Yeah, in a place where, well, we were born in a hospital, obviously, but you couldn't visit our house, I don't think, Jack.
One of those places?
Unless, it may not even exist, but it would...
It's probably a freeway now or something.
Yeah, the risk of life and limb, to say the least.
Oh, don't take us looking at the paper.
Oh, I do. This is domestic movie here. You know, I really want to catch
you. Look at him and smile.
That's right. And kiss. There you go. I like that.
Jason.
Yeah. All right. I'll definitely be back for that.
Yep. We know we've got you now, Dave.
We'd come back anyway, but that just makes it extra special. Anyways, those French girls would miss us.
Oh, I'll tell you.
Dave, isn't this like what you had over there? What was that called?
Oh, yeah, it's a Flocky. It's called an Olga, but it's the same thing. Right? The Olga. That looks like the same thing. Oh, here's Kim.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, Kim. Do you have a good time?
Yeah.
That's great a great time. Place? Yeah, that was wonderful.
Can you come back and see us, Kim?
Yeah.
Okay.
You bet.
Kim already promised me she would.
You bet. She would do it. Yeah. Or pet.
You gotta get the deck, Dave.
I'm going out there right now. Taking a little tour here. Check the frogs out here.
No.
We'll take a close up of the frogs. The swamp, yeah.
The swamp, yeah. Have Adam say, let's walk down to the swamp.
Okay, what are we looking at here? Frog?
Here's one frog.
Boy,
this
grass is cutting cheese.
Yeah, you can walk down.
Hey, Mark.
Hi, Adam. Hey, buddy.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good. Yes. Domestic. This has to be realism. Alright, I'm gonna get the front of the house here. Hey, Beth. You ready to go?
There's mail for the Hickeys here.
All right. I believe it.
I think somebody thought your movie.
Tim, look up.
Look at my face.
Oh,
Elizabeth!
Every week, but
Joke. That's my record.
Nine. Four. Cabin.
What prize do I get?
Just
higher
just for me.
Yeah.
Oh.
like the driveway shots. Shoes, right. We're gonna have some
driveway,
shoes. You want some pictures of my shoes?
Yeah.
Whoa, now we got a pink bowl.
Yeah.
These are fish.
That's right. Don't be worried.
I
you guys.
See.
Hey, Dan.
I see a turtle.
How are you guys doing?
Right, good.
Taking your picture here.
Oh.
All right. Hey, Allie. Hi. How you doing?
Daddy, look at all these fish I caught.
Come on, Bobby
got two.
Wow.
I only got two.
Oh, fish.
I got three.
All right. How are you, ladies?
Oh, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Cheers.
Cheers. Okay. Adam, how are you?
I got three.
Hey, yep. Look up here. Quite a birthday. We've been at Chuck E. Cheese and McDonald's. And, yeah, we've been all over. We've done it right. Oh, Adam.
Wait,
Adam. Hey, Adam.
Now, wait a minute.
Okay.
Let's open it. You don't have one of these, I hope.
Oh, absolutely not.
Here. Because he's been waiting for you.
I'm putting a
storybook
for you, Adam.
Well, now wait, he's
going to
turn it right on.
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, Adam, look at that.
This is how
Let's
you do
see.
It. I know how to do it.
He knows.
It's all set to
he
go.
Knows.
You do how you
know.
Just turn it on.
Awesome.
How do you do that?
I want to listen.
It's in the middle of the story.
The airship has turned upside down.
Well, I had to test it out. But you let it go all
How
the way.
Do you rewind it? You don't rewind it.
You didn't rewind. Well, we can rewind it.
You can rewind it.
Is that cute?
Oh, is he
cute? Now wait, let him talk to you. Is it
all? Here's the story, guys.
That may be it. What Grubby said was correct.
Oh, his little nose is wiggling,
By
Adam.
By chance, did you expect what would happen? We discovered that the hot air should pull the ship up.
Tonight. Could you describe it to us, please?
No.
Yeah.
I can.
I have this stuff and this stuff, that stuff, that stuff.
Delicious turkey. Have you sampled
that's
the turkey?
All that stuff.
Have you sampled the turkey?
Put the beer over there.
Bonk, bonk,
bonk. And who is this? Oh, it's Teddy Rumpskin.
Rumpskin?
Oh, what is it?
Rumpskin.
Rumpkin.
Or whatever.
Rumpkin.
Teddy Rumpskin. Rumpskin.
No, Rumpskin.
Okay. Here is Annam, age 5. Okay, Jesse, how old are you?
9.
Age 9?
Age 19.
You never asked me.
There is Elizabeth, age 10. Beth, you don't have to keep wiping your nose. Okay, and what is your name, sir? Giggling over there in the corner with a tie on.
His name is Mr. Boo.
You should know me. I'm a grown up.
How old are you?
5.
6.
And
so you never asked me.
What's your name?
Allie.
Allie, how old are you? And what is your name, sir?
Lukey.
Lukey, and how old are you?
6.
Hi.
16.
Well, bon appetit. I'll be back later.
Mommy didn't ask me.
Oh, and what is your name, madame? Yeah. Kimberly, what?
She's 1 year old.
How old are you, Kimberly?
1.
I don't believe it.
8.
And a half.
I'm 16.
Well, you all enjoy your meal.
You guys want to do a little dancing here now?
Let's talk about food, drugs, and jobs.
potato.
That song is called You're My Little Potato.
Mark,
a my little potato.
Like
a little smile.
Kind of hot up here, Dave.
Yeah, you're right.
The yeah. Keep singing it.
see it decorate that tree.
It's almost 87.
Hey guys, come on out so I can take your picture. Can't see you.
And you thought I made an 82 when I was in preschool.
Wow, that's great. It's cute. I remember that.
Uh-huh. I remember making it with you.
Yeah, you're right. We made that together.
Daddy!
Yeah.
Who made this?
I don't know.
Let me see.
It's cute.
Nobody. I did. At Brownies.
They're great ornaments.
Thank you.
to Randall's talent show. This afternoon you're going to see a lot of talented people doing their performance, seeing their hardware product. I know you're going to enjoy the afternoon. Would you please, throughout the afternoon, show your appreciation as a good audience by applauding appropriately at the right time?
My granny and I sit on the porch and have some amazing thing in place.
Fingers crossed, I jiggled some wires in the back of the amplifier so things are working at the moment. Our next piece of talent is a piano solo.
A song and dance called The Three Bears.
Thank you.
Professor Emeritus. The poem is called Feelings About Words.
Feelings About Words. Summer's quaint as ice in drink. Summer's move with grace, a dance, a lick. Summer sounds thin, a whale screams pin. Summer just walk above a pot. Summer just walk back round and dump. Summer delight, drink, sleep, and break. A few are small, like a kiss is an off. Summer just play. Ooh, pace and break. Some words are sad, I never had. Others are brave, joy is thin and plain. Some words are sick, stab, scratch, nick. Some words are hot, fire, flame, shut. Some words are sharp, sore, quick, hurt. Some words are lame. Some words are cream, cry, pump, cream. Some words are quirk, jerk, a flick. Some words are slow, little, stop, and move. While others cope as oxen go. Some words fly, there's wind, there's high. Some words cry, goodbye.
Thank you. a poem called Little Sun. She self defending. Hi, my name is Seth Washington, and I'll be showing you a form called Chun Ji, and I will be showing you three self-defense moves.
Famous
chair.
Ah!
Out of there.
feel the show?
No.